Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your man Jay. So today I'm checking out the JamSport X1 Bluetooth earbuds. Now they come in this simple packaging and I've been using them, listening to them, and they also come in this little case here. This is a type C charging case and both earbuds go down and so down in there like that. But I want to talk about wireless earbuds. Now I get a lot of wireless earbuds in, and a lot of companies claim to be true wireless earbuds. And these are true wireless earbuds. I've compared them next to other earbuds that I've actually used wirelessly, which is currently the other earbuds that I use wirelessly or Bluetooth earbuds that I use like regularly are the One More wireless earbuds like this, and then also the Apple earbuds. So these fall in the line more along the lines of about 50% I like them. They're bigger than, you know, I thought they were going to be, and they're not as comfortable. And then as far as sound quality goes, they sound okay. They don't have a lot of bass for what I like, and I don't require a lot of bass, but these don't have very much bass at all. The sound quality is good, but the bass for things that I know have some pretty substantial amount of bass just isn't there. Again, these are really, really nice. The controls on them also are a little finicky. They do work, and I'll explain the controls here in a second, but they do work. They sound clear, just not enough bass for my ears, and they're kind of uncomfortable after a long period of time, and they're a little bigger than I would normally want to use having my ear. And the controls is another thing. For a while, I was trying to figure out how to control. There's touch sensitive buttons. So on the side of the earbuds, they're touch sensitive. And so I did read the instructions, but you have to long press to get the volume to go up on, you know, and, you know, long press for down. You use both sides. And that's something that I'm not really a fan of. There are actually no physical buttons on the earbuds. As soon as you power it on though, and take it out of the box, or you don't have to power on, they power on themselves. As soon as you take them out of the box, it goes into pairing mode. So that's pretty cool. I thought that was great. They paired up on the first try, no problems at all. It's just not a set of earbuds that I think I could use regularly for long periods of time. They just don't sound as good as I thought they were going to sound. And then, you know, they're not very comfortable. So, I mean, I do appreciate Jukes sending them over for review. Nice carrying case. They're type C, you know what I'm saying? But I still, you know, encourage you to check these out. You can search Amazon and find these right here. The JamSport X1's True Wireless Earbuds from Jukes. So there you have it. Quick review on these wireless earbuds. You know, some positive sides are they pair up really well. The sound quality is not bad. It's just not, doesn't have a lot of bass. And, you know, they stay connected, which is something that a lot of wireless earbuds don't do. They don't stay connected very well. So these, they do that. But for real world testing, I found them, like I said, not the most comfortable. And the controls are a little, they're not intuitive at all, in my opinion, compared to other earbuds that I have. So it's your man Jay. Check them out if you want to on Amazon. The Jukes JamSport X1s, pretty decent. I give them a 5 out of 10.